Hi, I'm Luca, a product marketer for the Microsoft Teams team. I can't tell you how often I've been pressed for time while trying to send a thorough but simple message to my coworkers on Teams. Often, I'll end up with spelling errors or the wrong tone for the group and have to go back and rewrite my message tons of times. But here's a tip. Now, I can use Microsoft Copilot and Teams' Compose Copilot feature to quickly adjust the length, tone, and create fleshed out messages in my Teams chats with just a few clicks. Let's say I want to send a message to my coworkers about this upcoming project. Hey team, here's a schedule for the event I have so far. Does everything look right? And then I'll copy and paste the outline I have for the project so far, but it's just a giant jumbled sentence. This can clearly be better.
Select the Copilot button in the bottom here, click Adjust, and select Professional.
And voila! With just a couple of clicks, I was able to make my content much more presentable before sending it to my team, all thanks to Copilot. And with the power of Compose Copilot, I can also edit my tone and length, allowing me to adapt my message to whatever audience I am sending it to, from a coworker or friend all the way up to my boss or VP. And that is the power of Copilot.